Let my people go.
The slaves are mine. Their lives are mine. All that they own is mine.
Who are you to make their lives bitter in hard bondage? Man shall be ruled by law, not by the will of other men.
Of that gate, so civil servants and ministers won't get to congregate. This constant bureaucracy have us in mendicancy, hence local progress is nothing at best. And despite the growing pain, in that state we shall remain. No signs of relief, this we can believe. Colonialistic captivity is the modern face of slavery. With black on black oppression, Lord, we don't love our own. Send Moses to liberate this land. We need a savior, a liberator. We need a savior to free us from the master. As a concerned monstration, something must be done. Send Moses to liberate this land. Yes! For the cause, yet the criteria to release money depends on who you please. Rub shoulders with the TCs and learn to get on your knees. Don't fret or protest when they talk, say yes. At Her Majesty command, sing praise to Mother England. While the country die, they here living high. Not being ungrateful, no, but these oppressors must go. They're draining out we country, living in luxury, while monstration struggling daily. We need a savior, a liberator. We need a savior to free us from the master. The killing of we country with modern slavery. Economic freedom is the key. Stagnation. Performance bonus of 30,000. Take the money back. The PSC needs to act. This is robbery in the face of poverty. Conscience, if you're listening, it's time you start writing. Public needs to know how the story goes. These abuses of power. Choking off we country, stopping prosperity, and we government too blind to see. We need a savior, a liberator. We need a savior, a freedom fighter. If we don't act soon, our culture will be gone, and they will take over our land. You hear?